Now somewhere on the half world in the Keystone Quadrant, there lived a ranger named Rocket Raccoon. One day the Hulk came through the glacial wall. Rocket's furry and he's small. The Hulk really liked that, so I'm gonna help that boy. They stopped the robo-mower and they joined the young raccoon aboard the Raccoon Rune.
Rocket Raccoon flew the Raccoon Rune. Judson, James Wong, Gideon's Bible. Jakes was a mole, and he would have stole the key that was Half World's Bible.
Rocket bought a gun. He said to Divine, I'm not here to show love. Divine worked with Jakes, the mole and the snake. So Rocket teamed up with some robots. Injustice and more space crimes. And now Rocket Raccoon flew the Raccoon Rune. Van was imprisoned by the Kree. Met some new friends. Their imprisonment ends. He joined the Guardians of the Galaxy.